Hi, today we are going to learn the first mesh, the first stitch. It's the simplest, it's the reverse. It appears like this. Now it has the same, appears the same way both sides. We keep your needles and the yarn as you feel more comfortable. I pass behind my neck the yarn, and then I roll over my thumb finger. Because this way I feel more comfortable and the work is more fluent. I keep this way my needles because this way I protect my stitches. The same with the other hand. Now we begin. To begin, we pass the needle we keep on the right hand into the loop. Here, the first loop, we pass, we yarn over with the thumb finger of the left hand, and we take the stitch worked, finished. Again, we pass this way the needle that we keep on the right hand, and then we yarn over like this, and we take the stitch finished. This is the way to work the reverse. We pass like this, we insert like this our needle, we yarn over, and we take the stitch to the other needle. We insert like this. We pass, we yarn over here, we keep in tension our yarn, and carefully we take it out here. Insert like this and yarn over. Press here to keep in tension the yarn. This will help you, and with the other needle we take finished stitch. Again, insert like this, with the thumb we yarn over like this, and we take slowly a little bit more yarn free, and our first round here, and we turn this way. We always keep the finished part of our work on the left hand and the free on the right. Now insert again yarn over like this and take the stitch, insert and take the stitch, insert like this, yarn over and take the stitch. Again, we insert like this. We pass, we yarn over like this, and we proceed this way. And this is the reverse. Thanks for being with me. Till next time, bye.